3,700 of these invasive creatures are seized as they're being smuggled into Cincinnati. This is a mitten crab. It is illegal to bring them into the U.S. without a permit. 51 shipments were intercepted by Customs and Border Protection over the last 4 months. They're considered a delicacy in Asia. The mitten crabs came from China and Hong Kong and were headed to several states, most of them to New York.